boat. Not again.
Sister, stay with me. Don't get in.
Yes, despite my weakness.
That power was immense. It's not your fault.
Then whose fault is it? You saw. I almost. If I gave in to the corruption inside me, you'd be lost. I won't allow it.
You resisted. No other chimera could have done that.
No other chimera with a damn corrupted as a knight, you mean?
Sister, that was an insanely powerful aura. And there's something else. I could sense there were two chimeras at the source. I felt their strain. Suffering, they pushed themselves to their limits. It was like a scream in my head. But then all of a sudden, they were gone.
Both of them. Are you certain?
I can't sense either of them now. And the other aura, it's gone too.
Not for good, I'd wager.
We might be the only ones left to fight it.
Be on guard, then. We may have to deal with it sooner or later.
By the Wraiths. It reminds me of home. From the tear. It bears the taint of the corruption. We can shatter them if we work together. Let me focus my energy.
Sister,
there's more.
I'm ready, sister.
It mattered. The guards sealed the gates,
trapping the people inside.
They tried to contain the corrupted and failed. As if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing.
Mm-hmm. Too much, Lou.
Never seen the knights acting like this before.
Me neither. Whatever's in there must be really valuable.
You try to steal it then. I'm staying here. Whatever it is, it feels like the judge's breath on my neck.
Shut up, they'll hear you.
Soldiers, the next one of you who speaks will be flogged. The one after that will be hung. The one after that, courted. Have I made myself clear? Good.
Soldiers of the Order? They were afraid.
Yes, but not of the knights, regardless of their threats.
Easy now, easy! Not my choice to come this way, is it? I like it no more than you do. Settle down.
Even the animals were restless.
They could sense the danger too. This echo is so vivid. The dead are screaming all around us, but this cuts through it all. It left a deep scar on the ether. That scares me the most.
Halt! In the name of the Triarchy and the Shining City of Ilden! The Ashen Blade. Huh. What is your business here?
We carry a gift. From the Grand Master of the Order to the High Clergy of Ilden.
Is that all?
We are expected at the Cathedral of Guiding Light.
We had no advance notice of your arrival. You can't just show up and...
Our papers speak for themselves. Here. Now let us in, if you care for your useless job and your worthless life.
Just let them in! It's not worth dying for!
Fine. Good, sir. Of course. You may pass. May the torchbearer light your way.
Well, this is the City of Light, is it not?
Now I understand. The aura I feel. The one that left this echo. Came from inside that armored carriage.
Can you tell me what was inside?
I can't see inside. The carriage is lined with something. It's dulling my perception, so this was done on purpose. By someone who knows the Order, who knows its secrets.
You mean... us. The Chimeras.
I think so. That carriage is at the heart of whatever happened here.
Then we have to find it.
And soon. Whatever it's doing here might not be finished.
Thank you.
There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down. We need to get past it.
Simple. We just need to combine sword and spirit. Sister, let me help. We can do this.
We shouldn't linger here. Show up at last.
more powerful ways of rebuilding the city as well. We're not backing down.
I'm just warming up.
As a child,
one should always be wary of what they wish for.
Thank you.
What is this? We can't pass through here.
No, there is a way. I feel it. As a child.
One should always be wary of what they wish for. You know this is not how it works. I'm itching for a fight.
What if this is all part of the Keeper's grand design? The cleansing fire of the Torchbearer. The Judge's mercy. A chance for the Shaper to craft this city anew. One can't help but wonder.
Isn't it sacrilege for any but the bishops to guess?
True, but most of the clergy here are dead, so I doubt they mind. Though, something else piqued my curiosity. Did you feel that shockwave?
We did.
Tell me about it. Did you manage to track its source?
It originated from the cathedral.
I was conferring with your knight. But I suppose it's too much to expect silence from you, isn't it? Judge, have mercy on me. Speak, then.
I sense the two other chimeras. I think they're dead. Dead because of someone or something they were fighting against. The Shogor was a result of their clash. Then they were all gone.
It is most troubling. That is all you have to report.
Yes.
Our predicament just got a lot worse. But fear not. The Order of the Ashen Blade sent word that reinforcements are on the way. My good friend Corvo here brought the good news. Meanwhile, we are ordered to continue to follow the plan.
Empty words.
So let your actions fill them with meaning. Proceed towards the tear. Stay alive and look for the other chimeras, or what's left of them.
Before we joined the Order, we knew nothing about all this.
I bet that even the preacher at the village didn't have a clue.
He had been taught and told what he needed to attend his flock. What good would it have been to him to know what we're up against? The truth can be complicated, scary, especially to the common folk.
So it is up to us to guard the veil, keeping chaos at bay.
So that everyone else does not have to worry about it.
And fattening up simpletons with fancy stories is part of the plan, is it?
Do not underestimate the power of a good story, Briar.
The faithful believe that their souls cross the veil upon death.
Oh yes. All souls are judged, cleansed, and shaped into new life. It's the divine work of the Keepers, the cycle ever renewing itself.
An empty promise of a vague reward in the next life. Just what cowards and weaklings like to hear.
You were like those people once. Why do you blame them? They need a meaning, a purpose. They need to be protected.
I can't see how we can protect them from this.
Do your job, and we may still have a chance.
Those corrupted. I can still sense something in them. Something human.
You may find traces of their past selves in them, it's true. But remember, when a ray feasts upon its prey, its taint spreads irreversibly.
But, Briar...
Your dear sister is the exception that proves the rule. Remember, undoing these wretches is an act of mercy. Do not hesitate.
Your crow. How did it get here?
On his dark wings, I assume. But it's an educated guess.
You know what I mean. It should have succumbed to the corruption, or to its monstrosities.
You shouldn't be so surprised. Crows are blessed by the Torchbearer, after all.
Stories about them leading the Torchbearer to the souls of the departed.
Unscathed and undisturbed, Corvo is even safer than me here. I wish I could flit about as well, merrily, not a single worry on mind.
Yourself. If a greater scheme is in motion,
then no one is beyond suspicion. His aura was difficult to read. It's hard to be sure of him.
We can only trust ourselves. Let's figure this out together.
Thank you.
Impressive contraption. Couldn't have just made a normal bridge.
That one is damaged, but the others are intact.
Then let's clean it up, shall we?
This is going.